Hi there! Welcome back to our channel, where we bring you the latest tips and tricks for JIRA. Today we have an exciting topic that will help you streamline your workflow and stay organized. We are going to show you how to update your story and task status using a simple and intuitive drag and drop method. Let's get started! First, open your project management software. Here we have a user-friendly interface that makes tracking progress a breeze. As you can see, we have a list of stories and tasks arranged neatly on the screen. To update a story or task status, simply click and hold on the desired item. You'll notice the cursor change to a four-headed arrow. Now, while still holding the item, drag it to the column that represents the new status. For example, if you completed a task, drag it to the completed or done column. Release the item and voila! The status is instantly updated. No need for complex menus or clicking through multiple options. Updating your story and task status with drag and drop not only saves you time, but also gives you a visual overview of your project's progress. It's perfect for agile teams or anyone looking to stay organized. That's it for today's video. We hope you found this tip helpful. Don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle and hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos. And as always, happy organizing!